Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to go over what I think are going to be the hottest trends of 2021 for graphic designers. All right, let's get started. Number one, serif fonts. Sans serif fonts have really ruled for the past few years, and I think that's because of the web. It's really easy to read those on the web. But now I'm starting to see a huge return in using serif fonts for print and web, but they're being used a little bit differently. With a few exceptions, I'm really seeing them mostly in headlines. And I like this especially for web design because it's going to make your site look really unique. Well, until everyone starts doing it, of course. But you still get the legibility of having a sans serif for body copy. Number two, futuristic and space age imagery. I think there's a lot of growing excitement around space these days with SpaceX and Elon Musk, and also the newly created Space Force. So I would expect to see this showing up in designers' imagery. They might not be kind of out there or in your face, but I do think we'll be seeing a lot of subtle nods to the new space age that we're coming into. So let's take a look at a few examples. This is a really cool website idea that kind of uses space age imagery combined with floral imagery. It's got a really cool color scheme and a lot of really neat animation too. This is a really cool poster that kind of gives a nod to the space age. It doesn't have any overt elements in it unless you count maybe this comet or something like that, but it definitely has that look and feel. Here's an app concept, and this is actually about the planets, so of course there's going to be that kind of imagery involved. And this is another subtle way of pulling in some outer space elements, planets, and stars, and that kind of thing. And I really love the way the artist did this. Number three, hand-drawn elements. On the softer side of things, I think we're going to see a lot more hand-drawn elements and illustrations in both web design and print. Everything is so digital, kind of binary and techy these days, that I think people are drawn to the more organic looks that hand drawing can bring to a design. So I think we'll see a lot more fluid drawings in web design this year. If you're going to try this trend, I would just pick a few elements to hand draw, because if you hand draw everything in the whole website, it starts to make your site look a little dated. Super short, entertaining teaser videos. I think the real driver with this trend is TikTok. TikTok has just exploded in the US in the last year or two, and the maximum video length on those is 15 seconds, although you can string together four to make a 60-second video, or you can upload your own videos if you want them to be longer. Because our attention span as a culture has really kind of dwindled away to nothing, it's a really good idea to upload these super short teaser videos and then link to more robust content if the user is interested. Right now, this is kind of an untapped market for the bigger brands, but I have seen a lot of smaller brands using TikTok to really promote their businesses. So I could see bigger brands jumping on the short video trend this year also. Number five, 3D and creating depth. This isn't a new trend, but it's something I see that could continue to expand because the tools needed to create 3D designs are becoming more and more accessible to designers and videographers. So it's not so out of reach, I guess. Here's a beautiful example of involving depth in a design. This one is by Mike at Creative Mints, and it just looks like there are so many little separate layers here that really add to the design. This design shows letter forms in a 3D way and really shows a lot of depth through the script lettering. And here's a creative use of kind of a 3D blob. I have no idea how they did that, but it looks pretty cool. And here's an interesting Hershey's ad using shadow to show different layers on the type. And these wrinkles back here also add a little bit of depth too. Number six, slide decks with simple imagery and just a few data points per slide. Slide decks have been popular for a while now, but in 2021, I think we're gonna see a shift to way less content per page to kind of accommodate that super low attention span that we see in our culture today. So here are a few pages from the Uber slide deck. This slide is pretty minimal, but in 2021, I think we're going to see maybe two lines of text instead of three lines of text per icon. I think slides like this that are really text heavy are going to just go away. We're going to see more visuals and less text. Here's the Zavora slide deck. I'm not exactly sure how to say that, but this one is a good example of only having a few words per page to keep the user's interest. A lot of visual imagery, but not so much text. Number 7, increase diversity of all types. As far as imagery is concerned, I'm seeing a big shift this year to more inclusiveness. So whether that's skin color, body shape, or even just faces that are non-traditional, or maybe just more realistic. Honestly, this isn't a brand new trend either, but I'm seeing a huge push with all the unrest and everything that's been going on this year toward inclusion. So this is going to continue and probably build in 2021. So if we go out here to Vogue.com, for example, we're not seeing all those stick thin models that we saw a few years ago. Now there's more diversity, a mix of body shapes, skin colors, and just realism. Here's the Nike site, and it just looks like they're more focused on the real person, not some Instagram airbrushed person, but just realistic people that we see every day. I think our culture is getting tired of the perfect Instagram lives, so we're sort of having a backlash against that, and both clients and designers want to include more real people. All right, I hope you liked this list of 2021 graphic design trends. I hope they're helpful and inspirational to you. If you did like it, please click the like button, and I'll see you in a couple days with the next graphic design video. Thank you.